This is 10 News. Excessive ticket prices will be slashed on parts of the airport rail link in an election sweetener directly benefiting the Premier.
The cost of a weekly ticket will be almost halved for two stations in Christina Keneally's own electorate.
The Premier believes she's holding a winning ticket. High fares have hampered passenger numbers on the privately run airport rail line since it opened. Now the government will pay a subsidy to the operator to make tickets cheaper.
In effect, that station access fee is gone.
It means a return ticket drops from $10.60 to $6.40. While a weekly was $42, from Monday it'll cost you $25. But the benefit only applies to stations at Green Square and Mascot, in the heart of the Premier's electorate. International and domestic stations will cost the same.
That would, of course, become a matter for an incoming government, should they wish to pursue that.
Airport Rail Link anticipates passenger numbers to grow 10% with the reduced fares.
It'd be great. I'll use my car less often.
The opposition has vowed to support the ticket subsidy, but even if it didn't, breaking the contract would cost dearly. The price tag to pay it out is in excess of $100 million.
Despite opposition support, it's criticised the timing.
This announcement by the Premier today is the greatest example of a pork barrel, and they've waited till 24 days before the state election before they're making this decision.
It's a fair point. Christina Keneally raised the problem more than 2 years ago, well before the election.
We, of course, would like to see the owners of the Airport Rail Link lower their fare.
Critics claim the concession should be extended to the airport stations. That would cost an additional $40 million. Josh Murphy, 10 News.